Welcome to Audio Video System Playlist. I, Professor Hitesh Dholakia, is going to explain you comparison in between MPEG and JPEG. So I have already made separate sessions based on MPEG and JPEG. So you can see those sessions to understand MPEG and JPEG. In this session, I'll compare MPEG and JPEG based on different parameters. So let us begin this session. So here I'll explain comparison based on different parameters. So first we will see the full form of MPEG and JPEG. So see, JPEG, that is Joint Photographic Expert Group, and MPEG is Motion Picture Expert Group. And if you see the standards, then JPEG standard, that is applied to image, and MPEG standard, that we apply it to video. See, this extension is been applied as JPG or JPEG. This JPG, that is applicable to DOS as well as Windows XP, while for DOS and Windows XP this JPEG was not applicable, but now this JPG as well as JPEG, that is applicable to almost all Windows as well as Mac operating system. And this MPEG standard, that is having extension of video with MP4 and audio with MP3. This visual impairment, so that are blur for JPEG, while in case of MPEG we block that. Like see, in MPEG we are deal with video, so those things which is not there in motion, we don't encode that, so there will be blocking of it. While in case of JPEG, if something which is what we are not deal with to provide with memory, in that case we just blur it. So these are visual impairments. And when we talk about latency, so latency of JPEG is low as it is only image, but when we talk about MPEG with large size of file, in that case latency will be more. And applications, so JPEG has been utilized for photography and painting, while MPEG, that has been utilized for video and movies. So these are the different comparisons that is there with JPEG and MPEG. I hope that you have
understood. Thank you so much for watching this video. I would like to get your suggestions from your side. The reason is I want all those topics that has to be covered on my channel so that students can easily learn everything which is required in the university courses. And you can download all this material which I am teaching here from my application Engineering Funda. So I am providing all those material free of cost. You can download it. It will be easier to you to learn all those topic which I am teaching here. Again, thank you so much for watching this video, and your suggestions are most welcome to me. So please do give your valuable suggestions, which is highly required here to optimize this channel.